After Hammerstein passed, Rodgers needed a new writing partner. For the first time in his career, he turned to himself for words. In 1962, Rodgers wrote both music and lyrics for the musical No Strings. Rodgers won the 1962 Tony Award for Best Composer for this show, which was his first and only experience writing lyrics as well as music without a collaborator. Please enjoy our next number, The Sweetest Sounds, from No Strings.